Welcome to today's lecture. It's about formal languages, regular expressions and finite automatons. Today we will leave a little bit the traditional coding path, going a bit more into theoretical aspects, which are formal languages, but we will return to the implementational aspects in C, looking into regular expressions. Personally, I find regular expressions so useful that I wanted to show them to you, and they are really important in your future employment. A way to implement them, as we will see, are those finite automatons. So the whole package is basically related in terms of the topics. So here you find the learning objectives. They are today a little bit more sparse, as this is the last content lecture of this module. So come back once you've checked today's lecture. So first I will talk about formal languages, which is the foundation for regular expressions, which is a subset of formal languages. And lastly, we talk about finite state automata, which are an implementation of regular expressions.